My name is Irena Reimannová, and I have been teaching at in the University of Pardubice since the year 2000. Currently, I am employed in the Department of English and American Studies, and my field of interest is especially teaching pre-graduate students of English language teaching. Besides that, I'm also involved and interested in exploring the ways how to use ICT in ELT. The result of my interest is reflected in the book which I published in the year 2011. And that's all.